You know, I can say this, you know, like every time there's homelessness or white and black people always in destroying California, well, blame on the Democrats. They always do like a lot of dirty things in California. But you know what, man? California.